Sup guys, Chunk775 here, as most people call me, and I'm finally bringing you the next part of the Marc Ecko Let's Play. I know it's been a while since I uploaded since I uploaded this in general, but I've been pretty busy with school and, you know, my life, so, you know, excuse me if I actually have a life. No, I'm joking, guys. I've just been really busy with finals and everything, so right now I barely got some time to at least squeeze one little clip in or something, so I can at least appease to some of my subscribers. Alright, so right now we're in Act 2 and we're going to be going to subway tunnels now. So to review, trains started to change. He's seeing what he can become, and he shaved his head and changed his clothes. So yeah, start this thing up. Yeah, that's let me show you guys all this new stuff you got. We got all these new ones, which are awesome. Then, we also got this mural right here. That was that one. Then, we got new ones too, like the balls and the head, or herbs, or something like that, or toys, and then those ones. But, I mean, these ones are a bit better looking than the other ones, so we just change this one up, like that. Let's change this one up, see what colors we can get on it. Ooh, that looks nice. Alright, let's see, what's this next one? Let's go with white on that one. Okay. And then, let's see, what we get in freeform. Stickers. Let's choose something else. I like this one down here. There it is. Let's choose a different one. Nah, there's none good ones right there. Alright, let's go to market taggings. Let's see here. These are looking good. I don't really need to change that up. See our salt tags. Let's see. Same thing. We still have stencils or posters, but we'll unlock them soon. Now let's start this thing up. But yeah, like, I've been getting so many comments of like, wow, there's this game out there and it actually does a great job of graffiti, or, oh, I remember this game I had a long time ago, but such and such happened, and, man, there's just, like, so, like I guess there's so much nostalgia in this game that people, like, forgot about it, and now that I'm, bringing it up kind of fresh and new, people are getting introduced to this game and actually wanting to get this game again, so, it's a dark, who knows, man, we might end up seeing more stuff like this. But, those were the days, man. Yeah. Before the trains ran silk. Let's see here. Alright, now we got this thing up. Let's choose one of our new ones. Let's see here. So we can do this big. Let's do this one. I always like this one. Alright. Yep, and right now we still haven't unlocked the faster mode yet. That comes in later, but we were able to unlock these new ones, and it's nice being able to change your stuff every few missions. I mean, it makes this thing, like, look a bit different. And I mean, you could see from, like, his early stuff to his new stuff that he ends up creating, like, later on in the game, that, I mean, he's getting better with his, like, with his style and everything. It's not all just, just the kind of same looking kind of thing. I mean, he's seeing what he can, what his limitations are, and what he can actually, achieve if he, does all that stuff. I don't know, I'm just sounding like one of those, one of those motivational speaker people. And you too can achieve anything in life, as long as you follow these simple-to-follow instructions. Nah, I don't want to be sounding like that. And, sorry if I'm, like, not as loud as, or... But not like my usual self. Like, it's pretty much like practically midnight when I'm recording this, so I gotta be kind of quiet for others in my home. So I can only do so much. Before we do that, let's pick up this. There it goes. I got some extra can pressure, so now I can do more without doing anything. But I mean, I forgot, we got a new look. Let's look at his new look. I mean, look at this. He lost his afro. He's got this the sweater that says still free. He's got this vest or backpack combo thing that has markers, graffiti cans, and I'm assuming like more aerosol or something. The back. He still got jeans and boots on. And yeah, now he just looks a bit more cleaner. Kind of looks like he has a beard, but I don't know if he does. And then, he's also got the X, so he can... I guess this is like just a little reminder that, yeah, he's been X'd out, but, I guess it drips, so... I don't know. I know there's some symbolism with the X-ing and the drip, but I just don't remember right now. Alright, let's continue on. I at least want to get this thing out in one shot. Yeah, and then, in all like these other videos I've been coming out with, I've been getting some good feedback on it, except for my Halo one. Like, my Halo one has only gotten, about 50 views and not that many comments or thumbs up. So I'm assuming you guys don't like Halo. Yeah, that, or you guys would rather prefer a Let's Play. But either way, I mean, I just made that one just to give a little update and just be, have a regular commentary out that wasn't just a live com or something. Oh, and speaking about live comms, I ended up getting Mortal Kombat just today. So, in a few days, I'm going to be planning to start recording a dual com again with my buddy Raymond. He's the one that was playing against me on the Marvel vs. Capcom 3 gameplay. So, expect that sooner on in the week. And also, I was gonna still continue on with my game library thing of the what was it? Oh yeah, the hey, Shino, what kind of games you got? That kind of thing. I'm still gonna continue on. I'm still trying to. I'm kind of deciding on which game I want to do next. Whether it be a Grand Theft Auto 3 or Twisted Metal Black. I don't know, one of these ones. I'm still gonna go through my PS3 collection first, and then if I can find my GameCube and my old GameCube games, I'm gonna go through that too. Then I'll go from old to new, so that way I can always mix it up. But that's just gonna be a weekly thing. I haven't really figured out a day that I'm gonna do it. It's gonna come out soon, so that's gonna. That's all gonna be prepared and everything. And then, let's see, what else? Oh, whoops. I forgot. Let's see. I gotta check this stuff. Sorry guys, I forgot I still have these little mini challenges I need to do. Okay, wait up, let's look around. Okay, so I've got that one right there, and then I've got the one right up there, so to do that, I jump and jump. Alright, got that. Ooh, yeah, let's do this. Ooh, okay, this is the purple one. Yeah, but, honestly, I can tell you guys are liking this stuff because I'm getting so many views on it, and I'm getting a good amount of thumbs up. And the comments on here is just, like I said before, I've seen this game before, I used to have it, or, there's actually a good graffiti game, just basically those kind of comments. But I mean, heck, I'm glad people are finding games like these. I mean, old classic games like these are hard to find sometimes, and, sometimes they're not even... spoken of. I never even saw a commercial for this game exactly. All I saw was let's see. Yeah, I think it was X-Play on a G4 back when they used to do a whole bunch of gameplays and stuff, reviews and all that before it came all just cops and campus PD and whatever the other bullshit they have. Heck, they did so bad they took off it. They took it off from DirecTV. I'm surprised there, but that's gonna be for another rant. I don't want to be ranting on about G4, but yeah, the only time I really saw something about this was on G4 because of the I think they were talking to, no, it wasn't Marc Ecko, it was one of the developers of the game, and let's see, can I spray that? Oh, I can't.
Not here.
So it's up there. Okay. I get you. Okay, got up here. But no, I need to be up here. Let's see. Okay, I just did that. Oh shit! Don't tell me I didn't finish. You're kidding me, right? That fucking finished. Oh my god, this is so stupid.
Size does matter.
That is so stupid. I knew I fucking finished that thing. I mean, it looked pretty much done. Alright, well, let's follow with whatever, fuck it. Alright, let's do this one. That's aside from the point. You know, what's done is done. I don't give a shit anymore. I mean, I could have 100%ed it, but I mean, whatever. We'll save that for a different time. But let's see, what else is gonna be saying? I don't know. I'm, like, right now I'm, like, still in the process of getting a good camera so I can, like, maybe come out with a vlog or something. Or just, you know, my random adventures throughout my town or throughout my day or whatever the fuck I come up with. And I'm also trying to work out a what's called, like, a live picture-in-picture thing or a commentary picture-in-picture. Because I've got, like, the software to record from my webcam and I figured out like an easy template to use with Vegas so I can do picture in picture, but I just gotta see what exactly I have to, like, left to do and get this all, like, synced up and everything, because the one thing I hate is when, like, you see a webcam video or something and the audio is not synced up to the video. And I mean it's like watching basically like the original what's it called, Godzilla. I mean, it's trust me, it's just like all out of sync words. But I mean, with Godzilla, it was just freaking like they're speaking Japanese and they had to translate it to English. So yeah, there's not exactly the same kind of, you know, like syllables and things like that on there. Oh yeah, this one. I always love doing this one. Let's do this. Let's go here. Oh yeah, the thing I like is that he pulls up his hood like this. So now I got to do this.
Back down, money.
Oh shit, that guy's fucking scared me. Whoa. I don't like you, dude. You're fucking beating me up. Alright, come on, let's go. Oh, this little butch. Come on. Did I say butch? I don't know, I think I was gonna be like, I was gonna say bitch, but I don't know why I just said but. I think I probably was gonna say but, and then I ended up saying bitch. So I ended up combining the two and made butch. Which just sounds like butch, but, like, I don't know, I tend to do all these crazy stupid stuff when I'm, you know, talking in the middle of the night. Yeah, it's weird stuff, man, weird stuff. But yeah, you know, I don't really get to, really just talk to you guys about just random stuff. Well, not exactly random stuff, but I mean, like, a certain topic, you know. I don't really get, like, give you guys, like, oh, you know, can you, you know, tell me about this, or, oh, tell me about your day, or something like that. So, I don't know, maybe I'll do that. Well, I guess I could do it now. So, how was your day? Was it good? Did you have to go to school? Did you have sex? No, I'm just joking. Well, maybe not. But I mean, okay. I mean, if you want to share, whatever. I'm just asking, you know, how did your day go? Did you enjoy it? What the fuck? What else do I have left on this fucking thing? I mean, it's practically finished, isn't it? Yeah, see, that's why it fucking confused me, because it's taking way too long now. Now they're actually wanting little tiny bits and shit. I'm like, come on, man. You can't be asking for all that already. Oh shit, now he does have stencils? Holy shit, that's nice. Let's see here, let's do this. Whoa, come on, I got less than like 30 seconds left.
Nope.
Shit, I didn't know you actually did have stencils. I thought you didn't get that until like later on in the fucking thing. Shit. If I would have known that, I would have shown you all the stencils and shit. But whatever, I'll keep that for the next episode then. Gotta remind myself, you know, make a note. Alex, show them the stencils.
Nah, I gotta spit on Gabe's tag first.
Yeah, alright. Let's drop down from here. And let's go over here. Still gotta come out with like some Minecraft videos and a Crysis video. Because I've been lagging on the Crysis one for like ever. And then Minecraft, I could easily do it, because I mean, I'm usually always playing Minecraft with my buddies when I get home. So I just really gotta pick out a day that I'm gonna be doing that. Alright, let's do this one. But other than that, I mean, it's not like that big of a deal. I just gotta find a bit more time and, you know, a bit more effort to do these, because lately I just like, oh no, only consoles. And besides, I really need to test on my fraps too. I'm not sure about my fraps anymore. Like, I need to check if like everything syncs up, and you know, if I do need, or if I do or do not need Audacity to start running it again, or you know what exactly. But fuck, I was stupid about that. What'd I jump? I don't know why I jumped. I should have just fucking dropped. I guess I wasn't thinking. See what happens? I commentate and I don't think. I don't know. For some reason, I thought that was like an oxymoron right there or something. Or what would it be? Wouldn't it be ironic? But okay, so I did get that one. I got that one. Okay. So now I just basically have to do the whole little routine over again where I beat up the guys and I do the fucking stencil thing, and that's pretty much it. But whatever. Alright, let's just go do this.
Oh, you think you are like that?
Oh! There we go.
Yeah.
Come on now. Come on.
Come here, toy. Careful now.
What the fuck?
See ya.
That is just fucking weird. I kind of just glitched him right now. Did they both?
You can't compare, son.
Okay, so I just gotta let this guy get up. Then I'm gonna fucking. Yeah, they're glitching, man.
Why they
hating
glitching on me?
Okay, now I gotta go down, not fall, and jump again. So down. Alright. Now. Alright, there.
My bad.
So yeah, don't forget, guys, tell me how your day was in the comments below. And also, give me any topic ideas for my later on commentaries.
Nope.
Because we all know I need some. Yeah, I still gotta get a few commentaries going where I just like talk about a single topic. I really want to go on my rant about the curse words or anything like that.
Nah, I gotta spit on Gabe's tag first.
It's honestly something that, you know, I really like. I'm tired of hearing about, you know, cursing and this and that. I mean, it's just so stupid. But whatever. I'll save that for a different day. Let's climb up this. That's what I was gonna be trying to do. I thought I was gonna be able to jump and do it, but no, I wasn't. This is the primary thing, and this is the one thing I hate about this one. I mean, you can't even tell what you're spraying sometimes. Alright, let's shake this thing up. Alright, let's keep going on this one. Let's keep going. Yeah, so basically, you know, he's supposed to be all, like, murdering and versus and everything, and you end up making him, like, a...
See me now,
yeah. You end up making him, like, a baby. Like, you made the spray can a little bottle, and you made the knife a little freaking rattler. And you gave him a freaking diaper, too. Alright, let's drop down. Drop down. Okay, good. He didn't fall, so that's good, too. Let's just go and finish. Oh, wait, camera. There we go.
Got it!
Let's see here. Tag right here. Let's put up this one. But what else? What else was I going to talk about? I don't know. I got to figure out little topics that I can be just talking about later on in here, and, you know, just giving out the little, supportive stuff. Oh, yeah, and then, some guy fucking asked me, like, in a message, he's all like, why do you give your title, why do you title your Let's Play like a weird thing? I mean, shouldn't you just be like part one, part two, part three? I was like, I just kind of want to give a little thing that I talk about. You know, like in the last one, I think I called it Hipster Naruto or something like that. Because I was going off about a rant about anime and everything. When I was looking it over, I was like, I kind of sound like a hipster. Because I mean, like, he's like, oh, this fucking guy is mainstream, this and that. I don't know. That's weird. Fuck, man. Why isn't this thing finished? There it is. Fuck, man. This thing is just pissing me off. Seriously, it's... Oh, yeah, I forgot. I had to go small on this one. Let's go do this one again. Yeah, so I started sounding like a fucking hipster, apparently. And I was like, oh, well, I guess I'll just label it Hipster Naruto. But yeah, honestly, on that one, I was just like, I was just freaking tired of anime in general. And you guys are gonna be surprised at some of the games I actually have on my fucking collection. Cause I've got like about, I think, 5 Naruto games in my collection. No, actually, I actually think it's 7. Yeah, 7 games. Cause I got 2 of them on the PSP, and I got 3 of them on PS2, and then I've got 2 of them on PS3. So yeah, all for like all for the PlayStation products. See, is there anything else I'm missing before I leave? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Let's continue on. I'm not sure if this ends the chapter or not, but if it does, whatever.
Vandal Squad. Basically, undercover cops set out to bust up any rider. They were notorious for dressing up like homeless, and sure as hell kept us on our toes.
Surprisingly, you don't encounter them that often. You know? Like, and they make themselves pretty obvious sometimes too.
Here we go now.
But let's just finish these guys off.
Hey kid, get the hell out of here!
Oh, you bitch. Come on, come on, come on, get up. Alright, come on, let's go, let's go, let's hurry this up. I've gotta fucking finish this thing.
Take that!
There we go. Alright, now let's see here. Who do I have to tag up? Oh, let's go over here. Can we go big? No, we can't. Let's see here. What can we do on this one? Let's do this one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. The other thing I was going to ask is if anybody knows of a background designer or an intro maker, because I'm still looking for a good background to put on other than my Pokemon picture, and then an intro, like... I was talking to a guy, but I haven't heard anything back from him since. Like, he told me that he would make me an intro, that all I had to do was just give him some input and everything.
Not
but
here.
He still hasn't, like, got me back at that, so I'm like, you know, what's going on with this? You know, and I don't like waiting on people, you know, so I can fucking, like, you know, wait until they're gonna fucking tell me, oh, you know, oh, I got this or I got that. I'm like, yeah, I'm like, I got fucking stuff to do. I can't just wait up on you, man. So.
Got it.
Pretty much, I'm not going to be able to, like, offer you much. The only real thing I can offer you is just, you know, a shout-out and a link down below in my comments. I mean, not my comment section, my description. And maybe a box for box, maybe. But, or not a box for box. Well, just maybe a thing in my sub box. But that's all I can really do because, well, I don't get money from this. Nor do I really think I'm going to be getting any money from this. And, because I'm not even getting like 1,000 views. I'm barely getting like 200 on some videos. And I doubt I'm going to make it big just because of one little fucking Let's Play. So, yes, I'm not trying to sound like, oh, I'm trying to become like a YouTube partner and get like thousands and thousands of dollars. Because I know YouTube partners, like for up and coming ones that are like barely YouTube partners, don't even get that much. You have to get like... extraordinary amounts of views to actually get a good amount of money, and you have to constantly be releasing videos to get that money. So, you know, I'm no, you know, Mystery Guitar Man or, you know, Epic Mealtime or anything like that, so I can't really, you know, bring out that much shit right now. But honestly, the only reason I do this stuff is because I love to, you know, entertain people, and I love to talk to other people through a video game kind of thing, because I mean, it's just a way to really, you know, to enjoy yourself, but also interact with others. That's the main reason I'm doing this commentary stuff, is I get to communicate with others through, you know, through me playing my video games. So, heck, you know, it just kind of defeats the purpose of like a chat room, you know. But whatever. I can just say that for another show, or I mean, not another show, for another episode. What am I thinking? Fuck. Yeah, but thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys found this entertaining. Depending on how long this thing is, I'm probably going to release it maybe two parts. I'm able to release now like 20 minute videos, but that means leaving my computer on for like more than 6 hours, and I don't like doing that. But I'll see what I can do. But yeah, thanks again for watching. Let me know how your day was. If you know anybody that's willing to do a background for me or intro, let me know. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.